Police investigate a missing persons case in Cincinnati in the district where he or she disappeared for 7 days. A UC student has now been missing for 5. Good evening, everybody. Cincinnati police say they've already exhausted all their possible leads on the district level for 21-year-old Brogan Dully.
Even though there is no sign of foul play, the department's criminal investigations section took over the case. Local 12's Rich Jaffe joins us live from the Mount Auburn apartment building where Dully was last seen. Rich.
Cammie, the surveillance video you're about to see of Brogan Dully from early Sunday morning, we believe was shot with cameras that are located on the apartment buildings you see up here at the end of the street. Down at this end of the street is the apartment building where Brogan Dully lived. He basically disappeared between there and here. What bothers police so much about this case is what they don't know. What we do know is that this is the last place that anyone saw Brogan Dully for sure. Surveillance video released by police today shows Dully and a couple of friends returning to his apartment building Sunday morning between 2 and 3 a.m. His friends went down the street to Taco Bell. Dully started going into the building, and then he's seen leaving his keys in the door and walking out again, according to police. Authorities believe he went in search of a cell phone, which he'd lost, and the video seems to support that theory. From this point forward, though, no one knows what happened to Brogan Dully or where he went, but he is the subject of a massive and ongoing manhunt.
I don't know where he is or what happened to him, but we have no evidence of foul play at this point. We have to operate off of the assumption that he decided to do something, and he's doing it. He decided to go somewhere, and that's where he is. Or if foul play befell him, it's just unusual that we don't get a phone call, somebody saw something. We've even checked the radio runs in the area where the officers responded for perhaps a fight or shots fired, and nothing was found.
Now, the fact that this case has been kicked upstairs to the criminal investigation section is not to be construed as meaning that something criminal happened to Brogan Dully. It simply means that the city will be able to use different resources in their search for him. Now, coming up at 6 o'clock, we're going to take a look at what makes this missing persons case so different when there are hundreds in this state alone and thousands across the entire country. In Mount Auburn, Rich Jaffe, Local 12 News. Cammie?
And Rich, can you tell us specifically where in Mount Auburn you are?
We're right on the corner of East McMillan and Maplewood Highland, which runs down to our TV station, is just barely a block away from where we are standing. This is a very busy area, a very well-traveled area, a reasonably well-lit area, all of which leads to the question of whatever happened to Brogan Dully.
All right, Rich Jaffe, thank you. And there are multiple rewards totaling thousands of dollars for information that might lead to finding Brogan Dully. If you know anything at all about what happened to him, call Crime Stoppers, and here's that number, 352-3040.